tell our story. Let it echo far and wide. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. But justice was our battle, and how justice was denied. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. And say to those who blame us for the way we chose to fight, that sometimes there are battles which are more than black or white. And I could not put down my sword when justice was my right. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. Go out and tell our story to your daughters and your sons. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. And tell them in our struggles we were not the only ones. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. Your sword can be a sermon or the power of the pen. Teach every child to raise his voice. By 10 million righteous men, make them hear you. When they hear you, I'll be near you
production.
I remember the first day of rehearsal, we actually got to go into the theater the first time, and that was like the first time I've seen it, I want to say since I was like 10 maybe, and walking in, which I believe is the biggest theater in America, indoor theater in America.
Probably.
I was breathtaking, like I walked in, I kid you not, my jaw literally dropped. So yeah, I thought that was like an amazing moment, and like I'll forever hold on to that.
That's so cool.
Yeah.